everyone. My name is Tong Yuxue. I'm currently the director of the Teaching Development and the Resources Center of National Sun Yat-sen University in Kaohsiung, Taiwan. I am also the associate professor in the Department of Electrical Engineering of NSYSU. Today, it is my great honor and pleasure to share with you our vision and strategies for open education in our university. Actually, we have two visions and several strategies to facilitate carrying out our vision. In NSYSU, we actually have two visions for open education. The first one is that we would like to increase more learning possibilities for students. As we know, for current students, they may have lower learning motivation and learning interest. So we believe that if we can make some changes in our teaching styles,then their learning motivation and interest can be effectively increased. And when we are doing so, we find that this is true. So in the following, I would like to share with you our strategies for open education. Our first strategy is to develop a lot of open courseware courses, namely the OCW courses. We encourage teachers to record their teaching material in class,into series of videos so that we find that the students can review the course content after the class to increase their learning performance.
So, the thread is this. 那另外前平面呢它的 thread 是这样 EQ 跟 HQ, 那它的 thread 是这样
的。59,110我的
印
固定盘差1年的1月1号，
这是跟 F1 有关。来，你发 E 的时候啊，请问一下，你发 E 的时候那个舌头发生什么事？
如果只是这个简单应用的话，上次有讨论到用 for 圈子其实就可以做了。但如果你现在是有一个特殊的资料。Our second strategy is that we encourage teachers in our university to integrate.Appropriate courses from the whole world's MOOCs platform to their course material. Actually, it is not easy to find proper courses and try to integrate to a teacher's course material. However, if we can do so, the teachers can not only provide complementary course information to the students, they can also reduce their teaching load.And trying to turn the original teaching time into some active discussion about the complementary course material. In addition, the students can also have some chances to also learn from professors from other universities in the whole world. By making good use of these two useful resources, including the OCW and the MOOCs courses, teachers in our university can provide.More flexible and active teaching strategies. For example, the teachers in our university can offer the flipped classroom teaching styles. They can assign either the MOOCs courses or the OCW courses in advance for the students so that they can learn in advance some basic concept at home. And then when they come to the classroom, the teachers can have more active discussion with the students.And the students can also therefore learn much more. This is the first part of our vision. We find that by good use of these open education resources, we can effectively increase more possibility of teaching and learning in NSYSU. For the second part, we even have a bigger and more ambitious vision for open education.We hope that the student in NSYSU is not satisfied with the classical spoon-fed teaching styles. They can be more ambitious to hunt their interested knowledge and also know how to establish their interested knowledge database in NSYSU. For example, for the OCW courses,The students in NSYSU can either use this material as the pre-class material to first read before the class, or they can even use this material as the advanced learning resources to increase their broadness of the learning. Furthermore, even the freshman students in our university, before they really register in the university, they can actually take these OCW courses in our university. And these courses will also be granted as the graduation credits when they study in our university. As for the MOOC courses, in NSYSU, we encourage our students to take as many MOOC courses as possible to establish their interested knowledge database. In order to help students to learn from these MOOC courses, we encourage every college in our university to develop their unique learning map for the students according to their different characteristics of different colleges. So the students can actually take appropriate MOOC courses suggested by every college to increase their knowledge database. Also, in order to increase their learning motivation, when they take these whole world MOOC courses, these courses will also be accounted as the credits for their graduation. In addition, we also provide their financial support to take these courses. Finally, I would like to share with you that in order to carry out these interesting teaching strategies in our university, the support for our teachers is a key point. So in our university, we on one hand provide financial support for the teachers to also take some useful MOOC courses in the whole world platform. Also, we provide financial support for the teachers to develop their innovative teaching projects. By using these strategies and the available open resources, we hope the teachers in our universities can have a happy teaching process and our students can also have a happy learning process, both with great performance. Thank you very much for your attention. This is all my sharing today. I hope you find it interesting and useful, and look forward to have more interaction with you and learn together. Thank you.